So fun fact, I've been recording with my microphone off since I beat the last Colossus. Yeah. And, you know, I've been taking some time to just go ahead and explore a little bit, get some nice pictures for thumbnails and whatnot. Oh, there's actually a tree over there. I'm interested in going to that and getting through. Bro, these birds are teasing me. I want to ride a bird so bad. I'll show you guys. I'm not just crazy. I swear you can ride the birds. Yeah. Fruit is this anyways, like a little pineapple pretty much. Yeah, I kind of like pineapple, big ass fucking pineapple though. Where am I supposed to go? That way. Wait, is this it? This might actually be the place I need to be. This is the place I need to be. Cool, gotcha. Alright. Now this fight's pretty weird if I remember right. Might actually be my first death. Well, I mean, technically I did die earlier. I fell from a high place. Trying to get a picture for a thumbnail. But I haven't died to a Colossus yet. So that's the thing. I haven't been killed yet. Yeah, this fight, dude. This fight is something. Excuse me. Oh. Oh shit. Am I standing right there? Okay. Oh, I am. Oh shit. Okay. I don't remember starting the fight this close to him. I know you don't want to really be close to him until you get to the proper position. Yeah, this guy don't fuck around, dude. If I remember right. Like, I remember him. I'm pretty sure I remember him being hard. And we're literally right in front of him. That's cool. Nice. Awesome. So, see, I couldn't have done pretty much anything there. Oh, he just walked straight through the wall. Cool. What? That's it? Bro. Alright, well, that's our first real death. Bro, what the fuck? I said I remembered him being hard. I don't remember him being bullshit. I don't recall that. I was about to say, I don't think the play is to just straight up approach him. trying to look around, you know, read the surroundings and shit. Trust our distance right now. Yeah, we're good. We just gotta keep running, dude. We're not in a good position to fight him yet. Alright, he just broke through that wall behind me. As close as it is. I can't remember what we do from here. He's gonna like bend over and like lean in. And I can't remember what the fuck we do. Literally don't know what we do. Oh, right, we just grab onto his beard. We're good. We just have to hope he leans in. Boom. Alright, we're on him. We're good. Don't do that shit. Stop. Let me regain stamina. Come on, let me do the thing I need to do to kill you. Chill. Alright, there we go. It's literally not letting me stab. Even before he was, you know, doing this. Bro, it cancels my stab so easily. I wonder if that has anything to do with it being hard. Oh, come on. Oh my god, this is annoying. I mean, we're pretty much in a good spot now. That initial bit was pretty rough, man, not gonna lie. I just remembered where one of his vital points are. This gets a little bit harder, not gonna lie. We have to go to one of his hands. And stab his hands, yeah. Come on. I'm barely getting damage because of how much he keeps moving and shit. I have to go for earlier stabs instead of fully charged ones. Alright, so that's that. Alright, we have to be careful when we're maneuvering around him. Lucky guess that there would be a spot here. Alright, we're gonna stab twice and then climb. Actually, we might only get to stab once. Actually, we're not gonna get to stab at all. Thank you. We're finishing this. Is that it? No, one more. That was really risky going for that. Looks like we got it finished. Oh yikes, dude. We're really low on stamina. But we gotta chill. Alright, now it's just his hand that's left. We have to go to his hand, I'm pretty sure. I don't want to say it's his left hand. Oh my god. Dude, I'm a legend. Did you see that? Bro, it won't. This is impossible. This is literally impossible, what I'm doing here. Look at this. This is not giving me any chance. I'm gonna run out of stamina. I'm just trying to get as much damage in. Oh, this is a bad spot to be in. We need to get over here. Hopefully we don't have to climb all the way up him again just to get back to his hand. Hopefully we can just go to his hand somehow. But I'm clean, dude. Holy shit. You never seen movement like that, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. Yeah, you're a bitch, bitch. Got your ass. That's right, dude. That's right. That's right. Fucking emote on him. How do I emote? Fucking teabagging. Can't do it.